Hey guys, Simmons Dim Gaming here, back with part 4 of my Shadows of the Empire Let's Play series. This one was pretty fun. Started off on a speeder bike level. This is the furthest I literally ever got, so it's a total blind playthrough from here. But without further ado, let's jump into the gameplay. Now I know how to kick people. Oh my god, what the fuck? Stack of shit. I have heard this level is quite hard. Like I said though, the fucking Gal level is the furthest I got, so. Local plants is Jedi skills, a dash keeps an eye out for trouble and familiar mass as a container. Can't it? I know what I mean. Shut up.
Skywalker was spotted at Kenobi's old place.
Yeah.
Jabba will pay extra to the one who blasts his bones.
Let's fry him.
My hat looks terrible. Blah.
Stop the Swoop gang before they reach Kenobi's place.
Fuck.
Okay, I got one. No, oh, Dash, what are you doing? You dumbass. Two down. Fuck, I've gone the wrong way. Get away. What? Okay. Jesus Christ, what the fuck, Dash? Right, I've got to fucking make up some time here, right? Jesus Christ, this is insane. Dude, this is horrible with a mouse. Almost there as well, I really gotta hurry. The full salad that shit. Whoa. Is that the last one? It is the last one.
That wait. Does it for the Swoop gang. Head for Kenobi's place.
Oh my god, dude. I fucking did it. Now I'm just gonna take my time, this leisurely stroll.
Don't mind me.
Dude, this is terrible. I was doing this full speed the first time I tried this. And I went the wrong way one time, haha. Right. Whoa, shit. Oh my god, Dash, you are fucking braver than me, bro. Motherfucker. This is like nauseating right now.
Oh my god.
Well, fucking hell, Kenobi. You had to make it difficult, didn't you?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Ooh. How do I get that? I mean, I could take my time, right? Yeah, I could spin on the spot now, which is... Ha! Simon wins. Oh shit. Motherfucker. But however long I'm taking, fucking Luke's gonna be dead at this point anyway. Ooh, stop it. Cut off. Ooh. Ooh, donut. Have I done it? Yeah! Fuck you, Swoop gang.
What?
6 minutes, that went bad. Total lives 4. Yeah. Ooh, cutscene, I haven't seen this before. Yes.
Dash, what are you doing here?
Princess Leia asked me to watch your back, Luke. Good thing she did. Because while I was sniffing around in Mos Eisley, I overheard that gang talking. They worked for Jabba the Hutt, and they had orders to kill you.
But something's not right.
Yay.
I have a feeling someone else is pulling Jabba's strings. Where's Leia now?
Leia's trying to find answers, Luke. She thinks by infiltrating Black Sun's spy network, she'll find out who's behind this.
Black Sun? One of their agents just delivered to us the time and route of an Imperial freighter. Supposedly, it's carrying an encoded supercomputer with detailed plans for a major Imperial construction project.
I wouldn't trust those gangsters if I were you.
I don't trust them, but we can't afford not to check it out. It may be vital to the Alliance. Want to come along, Dash?
Why not? Gotta earn my pay.
Yeah. That's so sick.
I'll cover you out here while you look for that supercomputer, Dash. Good luck.
Dude, the Outrider's baller. You need to get X-Wing with me. We'll play it. Be sick. No way, I'm on this freighter. I'm a grizzled
bastard. Make your way through the ship and find the Imperial supercomputer.
Okay.
My scopes show that it is near the main cargo hangar.
Okay. What we got? Nothing? Okay. Get fucked. Ooh, any more stormtroopers? Ooh. Yep. I don't have any seekers here, okay. Oh, you fuck! Well, that's a lot of storm, isn't it? Oh, nice, I do have them still. Anyone else? Oh, fuck. There you go. Up is down, down is up. Bloody fucking need some elf like. Got 4 dash renders left. Ooh, hello. Oh. Get out of my quarters, bitch! Stormtrooper! God damn, there's a lot of stormtroopers in this one, isn't there? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Ah.
God.
Bloody mine, Stormtrooper. Oh, fuck. No, stop shooting me. What is this? Ugh. What the fuck is that? Ugh. Ow. Health right there as well. Oh, fucking hell. That ain't nice, is it? Now. No. Fucking fuck. God damn it, that doesn't hurt that much. Oh, what the fuck? Let's get the pooper. The bastard there shooting at me. Oh, fuck. Good fuck, bitch. Wait, what? Prepare to lose life running through them. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Yeah. Oh God, there's more. I'm doing alright. Dick and jump now. I know what you meant though, don't worry. I know what you meant. Ooh, hey, you fucking piece of shit. Dude, they seem to be hitting me really hard right now. Oh, I did it. Wait, no, I didn't. They can fly? What the fuck? That way, fuck my life. Nothing for Simon? No. Okay. Oh, that's what I want. Hold on, there's gotta be something I can do, right? Oh, okay. We didn't know about the switches. There'd be stairs, I assume. This is quite fun. submitted. Okay, so I need to get up one of these. Interesting. New Seekers are on now. 28, okay. Ooh, hello. Oh wait, no, can't go that way. Disruptor? Never had one of them. I'm gonna save that because I'm assuming that's fucking well powerful by those things. God, there's full health right there. No, that's the pulse, that's the machine gun. Check this one out first. Surely there's just stormtroopers in this one.
Freeze, bitches. Nope.
Yeah, Disruptor only has one, so I'm not going to use that yet. Fuck. That wasn't very nice. Now we'll go get some more health. I don't want it. Yeah, I don't know what the disruptor does. I'm assuming it disrupts something, but I'm assuming I've got to go in there. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Ah, shit. No, get away from me. Ooh. Yeah. what I need, apparently. I think. Yeah. Right, don't shoot it.
You found the supercomputer.
Woohoo! All right.
Now, take the mist back to the control room and switch off the hangar force field so that I can pick you up.
Okay. Yeah, that button wasn't there a second ago. Okay. Pretty dodgy landing, but okay. Yay! That was fun. Whew, that was tough. Hey guys, gonna leave the episode here. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for part 5. This is SimWisdom Gaming, and I'll see you in the next one.